Mr. Bojangles, skriven av Jerry Jeff Walker. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. He wore hot shoes with silver hair, raggy shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe. He jumped so high, he jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. In a cell in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age as he spoke right out. He talked of life, he talked of life. Then he left, clicked his heels and stepped. He said his name Bojangles and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants for a better stance. He jumped so high. Then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh. He let go a laugh. Then shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke through tears of 50 years how his dog and him traveled about. The dog up and down, he up and died. After 20 years he still grieves. He said he'll dance for every chance in honky-tonks, for drinks and tips. But most of the time I spent behind these county bars, 'cause I drinks a bit. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, dance.